Hello everyone and welcome back to Getting Ready with Nancy. Today I'm doing a collab with Chelsea Ganey and it's our Thursday collab that we do, Women Who Collab, and we do this every Thursday. So let me show you the palette that I'm going to use. It's the Ofra Pro palette, this one. So yeah, it's a pretty palette. Okay. So let's get started. I hope everyone's having a wonderful week. Okay. I wonder if these have names. In my glasses. I cannot see. I still can't see. Anyways, let's just get started. A really pretty color. Always hold the mirror too close. It's because I can't see up close good. That's why. It blends really good. This is the first time I use Ofra eyeshadow. I have their highlighters, but never used their eyeshadow before. It was gifted to me by a friend. There's some areas of my eye that doesn't want to catch the color. I don't know why. I don't have a scar there. How'd that look? Let's see. I will show you the colors when I'm done, what I went into. So, for the crease, I did this color here, and then for the brow bone, I did this color here. This is gonna go in the lower lash line, and then this one's gonna go on the lid. This one's gonna go in the inner corner. Okay. Okay, do the next eye. Does anybody else think that this week's like goes so quick? I mean, it's like it was just barely Saturday and now it's already Wednesday. It's like, wow, where does the days go? All right. What do you think? I'm not sure what color eyeliner to put on. I guess I'll put black. Let's see, what lipstick? I think I'm not sure. Oops. Gotta put on mascara. If he has this eyelash curler that heats up, I want to get that so bad. But it's like $40. It's expensive. I haven't been wearing eyelashes. I'm trying to let my eyelashes grow out so I can do them natural. They are growing though. I'm using that serum. I'm using the Too Faced mascara Better Than Sex. Let me do the other eye off camera and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. This is the final look. I hope you guys all enjoyed watching. Make sure before you leave, subscribe and be a part of my family. And make sure you hit the thumbs up because it'll help my channel out and it'll make me really happy. And so, yeah. Go check out Chelsea Ganey's channel. I'll have it linked down below in the description. And so you all have a nice week. And I'll see you next Thursday. Love you. Bye.